Well, Nashville had country music, but Memphis had soul. Lord, the white boy had the rhythm, and that started rock and roll. And I was here when it happened. Don't y'all think I ought to know? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I was here when it happened. I watched Memphis give birth to rock and roll. Lord, Lord, yeah. Well, a cat named Elvis, he bopped into the sun right off the street. Same blue moon of OKY, but he did it with a brand new beat. Yes, he caught him asleep and whirling out there by surprise. Jerked him up, he rang him out, and he hung him out to dry. I was there when it happened. Don't y'all think I ought to know? Lord, Lord. Yeah, I was here when it happened. I watched Memphis give birth to rock and roll. Here's kind of the way it happened. Well, the drummer boy was the beating on drum, just rocking and it going wild. Bass little sticker was clicking and clacking, but doing it in a different style. Guitar strumming and piano pumping, and the lead man kicking out the blues. Guitar shaking singer was swinging and swinging, saying something about blues with shoes. I was here when it happened. Lord, I think I ought to know. Yeah, yeah. Folks, I was here when it happened. I watched Memphis give birth to rock and roll. What you think about it, little guitar? Come on, son. Folks called it the devil's music, others said it wouldn't last long. 31 years since we started shaking, proves somebody was wrong. In 64, the Beatles and the Four were the rock and roll best friends. The Beatles and the Stones took the old beat home, and the world went crazy again. I was here when it happened. My friend, I think I ought to know. Yeah, yeah. Well, I was here when it happened. I watched Memphis give birth to rock and roll. Oh, yeah. Come on!